And so on another story here, Miss Cosmo just responded to the rumors that A-Reece sort of dissed her. And now, for more on this story, just stay tuned to this video. And so, a lot of you guys might be aware of this. There's been rumors that A-Reece on his latest track, Ridiculous, did have some lines for Miss Cosmo. And this came after a clip of Miss Cosmo actually mentioning what she finds wrong with A-Reece, as in what she feels he could be doing that he's not doing at this moment. And in a response, she came out to say that, obviously the trolls are going to say that the song's about me, and I did hear where he mentioned blocks and this and that, but I think A-Reece is a dope rapper.
I got a lot of tweets for this one. Hey, you guys hate me. Anyway, big ups on the song. A-Reece and his brother Jay Jody and Blue Tape dropped a song called Ridiculous. My thoughts on Ridiculous, also thought it was a fire song. Also thought the way that they came together, the cadences, the back and forth that they had on the song, really dope. Obviously, the trolls are saying that the song was about me. What did I hear? Where he mentions the blogs talk about me, what. Dog, I know where I sit with how I think A-Reece is a dope rapper. I think he's an amazing rapper. And here you go, flaming hot. Shout out.
But to me, when I heard that, it sounded like she's more afraid to address whether or not she thinks A-Reece did take a sub on her. I don't think it was a sub to Miss Cosmo, but her response kind of makes you feel like she's afraid of A-Reece's fans because she seems to have been running away from that topic. But either way, man, you guys tell me what you think about it. Do you think that line by A-Reece saying F the media bloggers was actually referring to Miss Cosmo? And if you don't know what she said, I'll make sure that the link is in the description. Go check it out. But in the meantime, comment down, comment down below, and I'll respond to your comments with my own thoughts as well. And if you like the video, please give a thumbs up because it actually does help the channel. And please do not forget to subscribe for updates on your favorite celebrities.